Let's see some booty.
On Parker and Jay Lamar. I was really hoping for stirrups, just like, oh.
I like the aesthetic.
Mm-hmm. Cute. It's real nice.
So I'm gonna leave the room. Have you guys changed into your thongs?
No. I brought my own. You ready?
I'm a little scared.
Don't be scared, just bend over and take it.
He's been waiting for those words all night.
I feel so honored at such a ripe age of 22 for this to be my first time.
Oh, you're only 22?
Yes. How old are you?
I'm 31.
I'm like, hey.
Hey, young twink.
young twink.
Yeah.
This whole treatment is about smoothing out the buns. We're gonna pull this down. Okay, so don't be shy.
Don't be shy.
No shyness.
That's the number one bottom in America.
I just think this is a lot for a first date.
Oh, sh**.
You about to wake my cheeks up, girl?
About to wake these cheeks up.
Yes!
Nice and smooth.
Oh, my God, come on!
This is a family show.
Smooth buns.
Oh, yes.
You bring out the big guns, deforest that.
So this is the diamond, and we are gonna be smoothing around the booty. You already got a smooth booty, so we don't need to do too much.
Thank you so much. What was your weirdest first date?
This?
I don't really go on like dates often.
Why don't you date often? Is it because?
I don't know. When I need any sort of like intimacy, I'll just like find that.
Well, friendship is like really, really important when it comes to dating. Like you definitely need to build some type of rapport with the person during like the dating process.
Right.
Are they really having like a serious conversation right now?
I think it's hilarious.
Getting their asses massaged and buffed.
I got a full Beyonce fog machine on my ass.
Where's that stuck in? Yeah, where's that going?
Ooh. I think that's so good.
Would you do this?
If we did it together, I'm down. What about you, Chappelle?
Nah, stay away from my butt.
Here you go. I'm gonna take a little peek at your booty.
Hey, girl.
Bottoms up, huh?
He's like, it looks 19 again.
Let's go get dressed and go eat and drink.
Absolutely.